In Africa, that American journalist right there and his team being evacuated this morning.
And at the same time, that first American patient with Ebola fighting for his life in a Dallas hospital as health officials are racing to track down as many as 100 people who may have been exposed to that deadly disease in the Dallas area.
And we begin with the latest on the American journalist exposed to Ebola. Our chief medical editor, Dr. Richard Besser, is in Monrovia, Liberia, right in the heart of the hot zone.
This morning, American journalist Ashoka Mukpo evacuated to the United States after contracting Ebola. The 33-year-old, a freelance cameraman and writer who has been working in Liberia for the past 3 years, hired by NBC News Tuesday as part of a four-person team reporting on the disease. The very next day, he reported feeling tired and achy, with a slightly raised temperature. He tested positive for the virus 12 hours later. Mukpo was originally from Providence, Rhode Island. His father, a pulmonary critical care doctor. His family says the passionate human rights advocate has been working in Liberia for the past 3 years, reporting most recently on the Ebola epidemic, which is ravaging this country. Like this post on September 17th for Vice, where he wrote about patients at Medecins Sans Frontières, the very place he was treated. Next day, he wrote on Facebook how his time in Monrovia showed him how unpredictable and fraught with danger life can be.